is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds.
The mere presence of the devil's favorite demon, a chilly monstrosity, and a disdain for all humanity. This is the Big Red Machine. Here comes the Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The Beast incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way. Somehow, some way, this superstar has got to fight through the flames to destroy the devil's favorite demon.
Standing at 7 feet tall and weighing north of 300 pounds, Demon Kane looks more than prepared for this matchup.
Yeah, looking more than ready to inflict his twisted sense of punishment on his competition. When you're in the ring with someone like Kane, no one is safe. It's not enough to just hurt his opponents. He seems to have the need to maim them as well.
Kane's certainly not the sight you want to see when you look across the ring.
And across the ring is, believe it or not,
the cover. A kick out before the referee can get to one.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. He could pin his opponent right here. He forces a break before the count of two.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
The DDT.
Has it hooked in.
Inverted vertical suplex.
Connects on the kick.
I don't know if he'd ever even consider the strategy, but if Kane can just keep his cool here and maintain his patience, he could have this one in the bag.
Keeping cool and patient, huh? Have you met Kane?
Back in the ring now.
Lariat!
Clothesline! Utter dominance from Kane.
And believe it or not, this is what happens when Kane is able to stay patient and keep his cool. Smart, measured attacks paying off for the devil's favorite demon.
What a knee! A surprising lack of brutality from Lesnar there.
Yeah, as the Big Red Monster decided to dole out some damaging punishment right there.
He had it scouted.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Military press. Ooh. It doesn't get any more intimidating than the Big Red Monster.
Insulting.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
He must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Oh! With the counter!
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
drop.
Elbow drop.
Two.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Suplex.
Launched.
Four.
Lesnar cuts him off. Getting carried away.
Just insulting.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Powerless position to be in right now. And there was some force on that move.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Kick out.
Everyone thought that was three.
Kane with some good timing here. He reverses it.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Here it comes. Chuck Slam sends them crashing. Can that finish the beast off?
Lesnar is so fear, that there was Exhibit A. The beast does not die.
And the big red monster is absolutely fuming now. Kane only has it.
Here it comes.
Oh, what a deafening choke slam.
Kane stamping it into this.
That was a massive victory.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy victory. Oh, what?
Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on!
This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.